also passed at Shreveport City Council, the group unanimously voted to declare a public emergency to fix high service pump number 1 through 15 at the Amos Water Treatment Plant. Now, this service will approximately cost a little over $161,000. The pump experienced mechanical issues and was removed from service in July.